Hi friends, welcome to Technical Sage. The next tech revolution, the coronavirus pandemic which forced us all to go into this extended lockdown had a lot of side effects. Streaming saw a huge growth with both Disney Plus and Netflix reporting massive subscriber gains, and the gaming industry saw a huge upsurge in the number of players playing a game or the time they played for. Now, in what seems to be an attempt to cash in on the gaming frenzy, Amazon India has announced that Prime members will get exclusive access to in-game content, mostly in-app purchases. As of right now, the company is offering the following: Stadium Unlock for World Cricket Championship, 250 gold and 10,000 cash for Mafia City item chest and hero and skin trial cards from Mobile Legends, Bang Bang Mystery Box from Words with Friends 2. Apart from this, Amazon has announced that games like Ludo King will soon be added to the list with content such as collectible characters, upgrades, Prime-only tournaments, and more. In order to get the content, you will have to download the game and sign in with your Amazon account. That probably means if you're already playing these games, you probably can't avail these exclusive rewards without losing out on your account's progress. Either way, this looks like a good way for Amazon to get more people to purchase Amazon's Prime subscription, even when most of us can't place non-essential orders on the platform. Plus, the games get some healthy exposure in front of Amazon's millions of subscribers. Akshay Sahi, director and head of Prime at Amazon India, said, "With the launch of Prime Gaming, we continue to make Amazon Prime more valuable for members in India. We recognize the need for in-game content by mobile gamers to enhance their playing experience and are delighted to provide access to this content free to Prime members. We will continue to add new in-game content for other popular games, with frequent content refreshes." Thanks for watching. Hi friends.